Who in the world is buying this crap? I mean, do you just buy this and then what do you do with it? Stick it in your garage? Stick it in your closet? I mean, that's too tall for some closets. This thing's kind of creepy, right? Where's the lights, man?